thank you to all the healthcare workers and other vital employees for all that you are doing. We appreciate your dedication and tireless sacrifices on behalf of others. You embody the American spirit in all that you are doing, and we truly thank you.
We say thank you for going above and beyond during this time of need.
I know there's a lot of sacrifices that are being made out there right now. I just want to send a big thank you to all those people.
Thank you for everything that you do for us.
Thank you to all the essential workforce and all of the healthcare employees that continue to show up to work every day to help us fight this virus.
Thank you guys for keeping our community going and taking care of us, keeping us safe.
Thank you for the sacrifices that you are making for us.
Thank you from the Metz family and from Hilltopper Golf.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Thank you to all the essential workers who have and continue to make daily sacrifices during this unprecedented time.
Thank you to everyone for doing their part during this rough time.
We are so grateful. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for everything that you do.
Thank you for all that you do.
You exemplify what it means to be a part of Team Kentucky. We are grateful for your contributions and efforts during this very difficult time.
I just want to say thank you and that your work is not going unnoticed.
We really appreciate your service during these hard times.
I tell our team all the time that in times of struggle, you find out what people are about. And as always, Bowling Green in South Central Kentucky, continue to shine through and rise up during this difficult time.
We're all in this together and we're going to make it through it. And we just wanted to say thank you.
Thank you for all your heart that you put into this program.
Thank you to all the first responders and everyone on the front lines risking their lives for us.
Thank you for the sacrifices you're making and continuing to make.
Thank you to the doctors and workers.
Thank you to all the healthcare workers working around the clock to keep us safe.
Thank you for everything you do for us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.